Encountering the pesky 0x7E error in Genshin Impact on your PC? No worries, I'm here to guide you through the steps to fix it, ensuring you can swiftly return to the enchanting world of Genshin Impact. Let's jump right into the solutions without any further ado. Solution 1. Install Visual C++ Runtime. To do this, right-click on the Genshin Impact desktop shortcut, choose Open File Location from the context menu, find VC Redistribution .x64 and run it as an administrator. Grant permission by clicking yes. Select the installation option after ticking the necessary box. A setup failed appears. Download the latest Visual C++ runtime from Microsoft's website. Access to the link provided in the video description. Then scroll down to the webpage and locate the section for the latest Visual C++ runtime version. Next, download the version compatible with your computer's processor architecture. Open the downloader file, install and restart your PC. Check if the error is resolved after the reboot. Install the latest DirectX end user runtime. Follow the link in the video description to access the download. Then select your language and initiate the download. Open the downloaded file and grant permission by clicking yes. Accept the agreement and proceed to the next steps. Then untick the option for installing the Bing bar and click next. Now if a DirectX download is available, click next to begin the installation. Wait for the process to complete. Click finish once done. Now launch and play Genshin Impact without encountering the error. That's a wrap on resolving the 0x7E error Genshin Impact on your PC. If this video helps you out, show some love by hitting the like button. And if you have any kind of questions, drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for tuning in.